We all think we've got the time until we don't. Bring my flowers now while I'm living. I won't need your love when I'm gone. Don't spend time, tears, or money on my own breathless body. If your heart is in them flowers, bring them on. If your heart...
You can judge me based on what you hear about me. You can even believe the rumors about me. You can hate me, and I won't even hold it against you if you insult me. The truth you really need to know? Understand this. I know who I am and what I'm worth. Your opinion? I couldn't care less. You know nothing about my battles, sleepless nights, or moments of doubt. Yet, I stand tall, unshaken. While you talk, I make my own choices. So go ahead, keep talking behind my back. That's where you belong. Meanwhile, I forge my path, determined to succeed. You have your opinion, and I respect that. But I live my life by my rules while you focus on me. I focus on my goals. It's as simple as that. No need for grand speeches. I know my worth, and nothing else matters. Life is better. Life gets so much better. When you learn to not care what others think or say, I'm tired of doing things for other people's approval. If you don't like what I do or say, then you don't have to be around me or follow me on social media. It's your choice, not mine. I'm not gonna stop you from leaving. If you hate me, that's okay. It's your opinion, and I'm not gonna go out of my way to change it. If you like me, that's chill. I'm just done living my life for other people. I'm just gonna do me and relax and do shit that makes me happy. I don't care about the things people think. Life. Me, how do I feel about being a villain in someone's story? My response is, we all become a villain in someone's story when we no longer meet the needs of that person. So I'm fine with being the villain, because I know at one point I was the hero, but we definitely don't want to talk about that. Someone asked me, how do I feel about being a villain in someone's story? My response is, we all become a villain in someone's story when we no longer meet the needs of that person. So I'm fine with being the villain, because I know at one point I was the hero, but we definitely don't want to talk about that. Someone asked me, know that a person who is accustomed to forgiving you every time you make a mistake will one day feel disgust for you. One day, this person will be disgusted with you. They will be disgusted with everything you made them endure. You see, and they will leave, and there will be no turning back. Believe me, there will be no going back. Even if you kneel before this person, they will never come back. Do you understand? There are too many people who are trusting. In fact, there are too many people who neglect those who love them, thinking they will never leave. They think, yeah, it's fine. This person loves me too much. They will never leave. Yeah, it's fine. This person has forgiven me a lot. They will continue to forgive me every time I make a mistake. Know that you are mistaken. One day this person will open their eyes. They will realize everything you made them endure. All the wrongs you inflicted on them, all the times you neglected them, you see, they will say to themselves, how could I be so foolish? How could I be so blind? How did I lower myself so much? They will leave. And only then will you realize that this person was 6 times more important than anyone else. Of course, you neglected this person for people who wouldn't even give you the attention this person would have given you. This person, to the limit, could have given you their heart if needed. You see, and you neglected them for beggars. Know that